Number three, question number three.
Yeah, the guitar that you're playing, is that a favorite guitar?
Oh, you can't have it. Yeah, it's my favorite, man. Yeah.
How long have you had that?
About 10 years. But it's older than that. First one that Gibson made.
Do you use that? Or do you have a couple of guitars that you take on tour?
I have this one, and I have another one. Epiphone, a white one, and I got a Les Paul Epiphone. I tell you, I travel with it. Well, when I'm traveling, flying, I always take one. And I borrow a guitar, I never got one. And they have to watch me real close, but I can take a leg.
Can I ask you a question?
Two.
So what did you learn about leading from Muddy Waters? You said you learned about leading. Yeah.
Oh, be a good guy. Be nice to guys that are in your band. Because without them, you ain't nothing. You get one man band, but hey, the band behind you is, I learned to be nice to them, make them comfortable, make sure they don't get drunk. You drink all you want, but don't get drunk. Yeah. Some of them drink too much and get drunk. See? It's okay to drink, but don't get drunk. So I learned all that from Muddy, man. He didn't want to be in the dressing room alone. He just wanted the guys that I was really comfortable with. Be on time. Don't be late. Be a man of your word.